We are JARVIS team from Politecnico di Milano, and this is our application for the KUKA Innovation Award. Our application targets small, medium enterprises, and in particular, places where it's necessary to program and reprogram the robot very often. In particular, small, medium enterprises are characterized by unskilled operator who doesn't know how to reprogram a robot fast and efficiently. With our application, we embed in the robot artificial intelligence, or AI, to enrich the knowledge of the robot and simplify the programming.
The user can show the kit is willing to produce and the cobot will execute the task automatically. The JARVIS has two main features, the training phase and the operation phase. The training phase allows to learn new action and skills, and the operation phase allows to execute the task and also to deal with changing environment.
Our application shows that robotic system gain numerous benefits after being enriched with AI. AI allows the robot to autonomously plan its action while also adapting to changes in the environment. So, in the end, the operator is left only teaching the basic action, and then the robot can just adapt its behavior, even in case of changes in the production line.
So we believe that JARVIS can be easily integrated within iiQKA ecosystem so that every end user can easily download it and use it for any kind of kitting applications. So the next test for JARVIS is, of course, to challenge the functionality within a realistic application. So we are looking for a real end user to use JARVIS. And of course, we are also trying to develop something which is a new application, for example, JARVIS for assembly.
The reason why we decided to participate to the KUKA Innovation Award is because KUKA is among the top tier technological companies about robotics in Europe. Furthermore, this gave us the opportunity to interact with the development team of the new LBR Easy. And finally, we have granted free of charge the new robot for a whole year.
Industrial intelligence.